Through the 13th, Isabel Sharpton and Charlie Pepper. These combinations as well, they did the insurance combinations. There's Apple Gill second away now. Just over the brush road of one. Isabel Sharpton, the other end of the track, comes to the HSBC Hollow at 17. Quick through there as well by the looks of it. Another one going well to be the challenge accommodation at 13. Dips and things on the cross country course. Problems at that HSBC Hollow for Sarah and Murphy. They go to the Cadet crossing. That's the girl's back. Not a few flowers out of the cupboard, five, but over in safety, it was to go for about six. Kinnery Harvey, Sergeant 38.1, and clear the show jumping.
A key member of the Pony Club, has been so for 10 years now. All aspects. Competing for them. Nice for the Wilmslow Riding Club as well. There's one of the nurses involved in rowing outside of the equestrian sport. She'll be weighed just a moment. In fact, she is. She goes to the brush rail at one as Sarah Ann Murphy chases behind her. Quick across the finish line, a nice round for her in section D. Not going to be able to take the lead, but as long as she was in the time.